truck.
Yeah. Give me a sec.
I hit my head. My head won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
I'd forgotten we played as anyone but the rookie in this game. That's how little I recall about it. God, that brute is still alive. Two places at once.
I saw your pod hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. Should be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
Shouldn't you be on Delta Halo right now. I don't think Chip's Dubbo is canon, though. You know? Actually chase you into the building. Totally forgot about that.
Ty! Putting a pineapple in there! Grenade out! Reloading.
Good work, mate.
Drop that. Go back. There he is. There's a might be a beam rifle up in the building up here, if I recall correctly.
Final
plasma rifle. That's something I want him to bring back. The, that repeater thing that is in, 4 and, I think it's in 5.
Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
Terrible.
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Yeah, some things never change.
Yeah, we got the Great Schism going on now. There'd have been a weapon up there. Whoops. See if I can find that beam rifle. Probably not. Oh, there it is.
Gotta get through this door. Be a switch around here somewhere.
Trooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Sniper. God, where is this guy shooting me? Oh, there. God.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa, hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it, no! Veronica, talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. You hear?
You guys are gonna be in the building after me, probably. God, I hate jackal snipers. Finally. Thank you. keep doing that, buddy. God, about time. Oh, shit.
Treasure pod. Need to find a way down. I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
It's just a Huragok, wasn't a threat.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? Did she ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.